we're at the Allergic Stadium in Lost Wages.
I am ready to gamble, Grim. Which slot is the best odds in wages?
That would be the ATM, Rex.
Oh, good. I'll play that one then.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Motor City Maniacs battle the Los Scandalous Bolts. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We're going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your... Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Second down and more than the QB would like. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Third down and long. Just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. And they'll bring it 3rd down and 7.
Communication is important.
And he runs into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance.
Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can make the table without spilling your food, idiot.
First down and long. Offense a 4-yard pickup there. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Second down and 10.
Oh, what a was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Third down and forever.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. And the two-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, give me one, too.
And it's first and 10. Before he stopped. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
They're down at 8. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's the return of the ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Brixton. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, nice hit.
Yeah.
first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. For a four-yard gain. Second down and 6. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 6. The sticks moving, he picks up 5 yards on that play. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Straight through the uprights.
Hey, you kill him, ref. It's not murder if they haven't caught it, right?
Still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, Sawbuck says he misses.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What are you doing then?
Run.
Second down and 10. He's fighting for every yard.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. First and 10. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
Second down and 6. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. 2. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. It's good.
greatest. No, you didn't snap.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10.
Exact. During one play to be more and more exact. It wasn't even laid into me on the sidelines.
The quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Threads the needle for a first down. First down and five. And he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick. Get the ball, asshole.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Talking about butterfingers, he should have had that one. Offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into the dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the line. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel, but
that play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Yeah, speaking of fat, once I decide to burn some calories, so I set a fat kid on fire. Hey, I wonder what that junk dealer says now.
His fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Pow! With the brain scrambler! The Bolts electrify the opposition and come away with a victory. The Mayhem Bowl is won by a decisive victory. It was close for a while, but then all hell broke loose.
Speaking of all hell breaking loose, I gotta go to the can.
And let's talk to the MVP now. Once again, the folks at Evil Zan thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
And that's a wrap.
All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss. I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stoic dipshit, start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.